Hey, how are you guys and gals doing out there? It's been a little while since we've had a chance to have a video. And so this is going to be a video of a big announcement that I wanted to make. This has been a work in progress for a long time. I've tried to keep it hush. A few of you know. So I haven't been filming because I've been feeling not well, kind of physically unable to film. I'm not going to go into details about it. Just a lot of pain and pain meds and stuff like that and things that are not fun to discuss or talk about, nor do I want to. So we are going to get to the share screen. This is the announcement of thebeautyofmath.net. So you can go to thebeautyofmath.net. I will link it in the description of this video and you can go there. And this is my new website. It's been being built for a while now, since February. And I thought it would be done actually in February, but it takes a while. There's a lot of different wrinkles and things. There's a cookie policy you have to have and a privacy policy and all kinds of fun things like that that you can get into legal trouble if you don't have. So anyhow, those things are all resolved, all kinds of different things. I did the design of most of the page myself as far as the ideas go. The graphics and things like that, many of them were selected. By the way, my web designer, who I will introduce in this video, not really him, but I'll introduce who did the work later on. For now, I want to go over some of the headers we have here. There are home, there is videos, there is events. We'll get to that shortly. Book now. I do teach classes. You can have classes taught. If you want to know more about classes, I basically teach AOPS books. You would have to purchase your own book. And I just go through it with you and talk about what's important. I will illustrate more things or build off of what they explained and point out the parts that I think are extremely important, even though the majority of those books are all important. Anyhow, there's a shop part, more to come in the shop later. Right now, all there is a shirt. There's an about page. There's a contact if you want to contact me, but you should know my email by now. It's on my YouTube channel. Two things I want to get to. There are resources and links. If I click the resources link, these are affiliate marketing links. If you don't know what affiliate marketing links are, you should know that by now. The top links here are all Art of Problem Solving books. Why? Because they're freaking awesome. And you should definitely try to invest in getting these or get ones that other people have had and passed down to you, whatever you can. In my opinion, this is the gold standard of competition math prep. It's a great place to start. And in fact, most people can qualify for AMI with just this. But there are other resources too. We're going to get down to those. There is Beast Academy down below. These are the Amazon links below this line. And this one here is the notebook that I recommend for your competition math prep. It's about this size and it's small. You can learn about how to use it, the small notebook concept, in the how to study video on my channel. I explain a little bit more about it. I will probably do an in-depth video of the small notebook and how best to create one for yourself, for your study purposes. One thing I just want to point out about it, it's not just about copying formulas in here. It's formulas that you've worked through and proved and stuff like that. It's not about rote memorization, right? It's about writing things down to remind yourself of the journey you've been on to discovery of these concepts and ideas. The large notebook is also talked about in there as far as its use as a study guide. Right below that, we have three offerings from Mathtopia, Mathtopia Press. The first one is Geotopia. I will be doing a book review of this soon. In the next month is the hope. I also already did a book review of the high school mathematics, which are basically practice tests that are similar to AMC 10 and 12 level content. There is also a middle school one if you want to check that out at Amazon. You've got AIME MAA problem solving book, Press, Gentle Introduction to It. You've got EGMO from Evan Chen. If you don't know who Evan Chen is, really? How do you not know who Evan Chen is? He has a YouTube channel. You should be checking it out. It's in my recommended channels list on my YouTube channel, which you should know about because you're on it right now. There is an Alpha Star book. There is various other books. The textbooks that I included are ones that the local schools use, and I actually really like these books. This is my preferred geometry text. You can see me talk about this text in the proofs, a two-column proofs video I do on my channel. Look it up by typing proofs in all capital letters. I think it's called The Structure of Thought. Maybe I'll link it in this video in the description at some point. You've got an Algebra 2 textbook here. I just like this one because it has lots and lots of problems of various difficulties to practice with. I think it's good practice if you're previewing an Algebra 2 course and want to learn the content. I think this pre-calculus book here, which is one of the local schools uses by Michael Sullivan, is fantastic. He goes really in depth about the concepts. The writing is much better than a normal textbook's writing. And I feel the same way about calculus done by Ron Larson. He usually collaborates with one or two of Hostetler and Edwards. They have so many collaborations. There's probably at least 100, I'm not kidding you, different variations of this calculus book that you can find to explore. Beyond that, there's a whole bunch of other books down here that you can look through, all of which are very well respected. There are disclaimers about affiliate marketing at the bottom of the page. Let's go back to the top. What else is there? There's links. This is going to be added to. These are going to be free resources that you can access that help you in your quest to conquest various competitions, AMC 8, Math Counts, AMC 10, 12, AMI, and various Olympiads. There's not a lot here right now. I'm going to be adding to it over time. Actually, a former student and personal friend of mine is helping me to add things to this when they have time to do so. If there's things that you would like to suggest for this page, feel free to shoot it in an email or go on my Discord server and suggest it in the suggestions there. I did include things here. You might recognize Omega Learn, this book of mathematical formulas and strategies. I think some of you probably already know about that. It's great. The Puzzler has great content. He offers a free AMC 8 bootcamp. Maybe you didn't know. Omega Learn also has AMC 8 fundamentals videos on his channel. You should check their channels out. They are linked on my channel recommended page or YouTube channels page. Okay, so that's what this is going to be. It will be fleshed out over time. Let's go back to the homepage. So down here, you've got this. This is a quote from me. That's my quote. Live for the pressure, embrace the competition. You can find that in the AMI Mindset video. So down here, free consultation. If you guys want a consultation about, you know, how to prepare or a personalized like attack plan for you, you can send me an email. I'll help you develop it, give you 30 minutes for free about that. It may or may not include teaching by me. That's up to you and what your goals are and all of that kind of thing. I will be frank with you about different ways you can learn. There's a lot of great teachers out there. And I even talked to you about it in the consultation of other resources you can use. And the order of books I would go in or where you're at and how much time to prep for study and all that based on what year you are and things like that. Shop our merch. What is this? Well, right now it's a t-shirt. That's it, a t-shirt with different sizes. You can see about this t-shirt on my channel. There's a channel video about the Beauty of Math t-shirt. Why is it $50? Because it cost me a little over $30 to make. And the whole point of the shirt was to have some way to let people support the channel, but also get to support merchandise that I thought was pretty good. We tried a couple different t-shirt brands out and several of them just weren't that good. The t-shirt was low quality. I wouldn't even want to wear it on laundry day around the house. Like I was afraid my dogs would be like, you're wearing that shirt? And so I didn't want that. I wanted a nice shirt that you could wear in public with popping colors. And this was what we found, a great company who makes these and their quality. Later, we will have things like this coffee mug and perhaps some pens and hats and all that kind of stuff. But for now, we're just starting with the shirt. I don't even know how it would work, the add to cart, how all that works. I think it's going to charge the shipping and all that. I don't know yet. We'll have to find out. I probably should have figured that out before I did the video, right? But anyways, here we are back to the homepage. Down below, I have a Discord server. I do not operate the Discord server. That is run by a volunteer. It was their suggestion and I'm really grateful for their help. That is Matrices. You can find them on the Discord server. Everybody up there who runs that server is pretty upstanding people. They're good people. Don't ask for help in the general channel. Read the rules. There are help channels. Sign up for help. Read the rules before you do. People will help you, but it might not be right away. Why? Because people are not sitting at their computer waiting to answer your math questions. Everyone has their own life, man, right? You guys are aware of that, but feel free to drop in if you have a question on there. You can ask or just join the community. It's not always active. People are in and out. Sometimes it's active or more active than others. Feel free to join and hit it up. Sometimes I stop in with random things to say that may or may not be important. Down here, a picture from a whiteboard when I was teaching once. You might even recognize the problem that it's from. Perhaps you can mention it in the video comments. Here's the resources page as well, highlighted here. Down here, calendar events. When is the next competition? This is for you guys. A lot of you have smaller competitions that are not well known that you've created yourself. I wanted to have a place where people could find those on a calendar. The goal of this calendar is to put every competition, no matter how big or small, as long as it's national and people in all states can participate, then I will include it on this calendar. All you will need to do is email me about it well in advance, preferably. And what you can do, for example, what's JMPSC? It's coming up on July 10th and 11th. If you click it right here, it says it here. It says all day. It might not actually be all day. You should probably look more into it. I don't want to write the exact times for these things. The main goal is to give you guys a way to access where all the competitions are and how to learn more about them. So if you see the cursor right here, it's hovering over for more info, click here. I wonder what we should do. Oh yeah, click here. So if you click here, it opens up a separate page too, AOPS. If you hit this little arrow at the top, it'll go to the top of the page. Boom, Junior Mathematics Problem Solving Competition. Because you're probably wondering, what does JMPSC stand for? Yeah, it could have made a whole bunch of things up in my head just now, but I won't. You can read all about their contest here, the info, the times, it's all there, how to register, the website, the prizes. There's certain amount, top 10 finishers, get things, win things, do competitions. They're fun. It's practice, right? Why would you not want to do more competitions? So I've heard some people complain that some sources online or other places they've tried to advertise wouldn't allow them to. I don't really care. Like if you have a competition, do it, send it to me. I'll put it on here. The Puzzler, OYMC, anything that you guys have, it can be large, it can be national, it can be something that you just created this year for the first time. I might even have a competition in the future, but more on that in the future. So I'm not going to spend a lot of time on this. There's no way that you can edit it yourself. Maybe I'll create a Google Doc where you can submit your request to have your competition listed and the link you would like me to use. You can also do it on this video. You can leave it in the comments. And if it leaves the link in the comments, it will not be allowed originally, but I will approve it later when I look at reviewed comments. Okay, so that's the events page. And I don't know if this is already being done. Maybe someone's already got an events page like this with upcoming competitions. I don't know, but I don't know where it's at. And I thought this would be cool to have on the page so that you guys are always asking, what other competitions can I do? Well, now you'll know. Down here, shop merch, picture, shop now. Cool quote. This is the quote on my tracking form. If you don't know about the tracking form, look it up on the YouTube channel in the video. Maybe I'll link it in this video. It's on the how to prepare a playlist, if you're not sure. The tracking form is linked in the description. You cannot edit that link. You'll have to download your own copy of it, and then you can edit that, just to preface that question that I get commonly. There's a couple of videos on the front page. They're embedded. These are the how to prepare videos. They're very popular. This is the most popular video in the history of my channel. Feel free to check those out. If you scroll down, there are YouTube comments. Some of you left some really cool comments that were inspiring and encouraging to me, and I decided to include them on this page. Now, originally I had the icon and the name of the person who left the comment on here, but YouTube made a new policy about a month ago where you can't do that and they don't want you for privacy reasons. So it all got kicked out. Sorry if you wanted it on there, it's not my choice. I have to abide by their policies. If you click the arrows, you will see other comments that were also cool and inspiring and all got a heart from me. Down below, are you preparing for your next competition? These aren't anything. It's filler space with cool math designs. Fun. Down below even farther, subscribe to our monthly newsletter. This will eventually end up in the FAQ when I'm able to edit the FAQ, but that is not this day. There is no monthly newsletter at this time. It will be in the future. You can sign up early when it's active and going. Maybe I'll use it to announce classes or various things or competitions or results from competitions or news items from MAA or around the world or cool new math problems that were solved, you know, like say some famous thing got proved. I might mention it in there and provide a link where you can read about it. This is in development. I don't know if I'll have time to do it. It's ambitious. We'll see. Down below, there are quick links down here as well, including blogs. What are blogs? It's a blog where I write things. This is the only thing on here right now. It's just an announcement of when the page actually went onto the internets. And it's not today. It was an earlier day, but I didn't announce it till now because I needed a cookie policy and a privacy policy, which weren't created yet, and they're legally required now. So I got those done, and now I made the video. So then we go back to the top. What else we got up here? Home, we got videos. The videos I chose, I left this one up here because the AMC 1012 Aftermath was a pretty good video. Amy Mindset, this is another very popular video on the channel. And then various things that I decided to include. Some problem solving. I think I also have the how to study video on here. Maybe not. Stars and Bars is on here. I don't know. I might edit this in the future. If you have suggestions for which ones you'd like to see in this space or you think we're great, let me know in the comments. Events, Book Now. What is Book Now? You can sign up for classes. What does this mean? AOPS Volume 1. It means I'm going to go through the Art of Problem Solving book, Volume 1, with you, explaining what I think is important, explaining things in more detail. Even though their solutions are absolutely fantastic, I might add connective tissue or further elaborate on certain concepts and help you work through it fast and efficiently. These are the only two classes on here right now. Basically, I can do all the classes, but these are the only ones I have loaded currently. If you click it, it will take you to a page where you can sign up to learn more about it. The price is not there. Email me about pricing for classes. It's different depending on how many people enroll. You will need your own book. I'm not giving you, we don't do PDFs and stuff like that. So acquire your own book for it and things like that, which you can get from the resources page. The shop page is what it sounds like, shop. What's about? About is about us. Who's us? Me. All of the me's. No, it just says about us. Like it's a company, right? And so about us is about the company. It's a little bit about the story, the background, and when the channel got launched and things like that. I won't spoil it. I'll let you read it, scroll through it, enjoy. Contact. What's contact? You want to leave a message? You can put it here. You can put your email so that we can contact you back if you want. I currently am not making any emailing lists. I will never email you anything unless you solicit something from me. I don't care about that. You have to want to be heard from by me for me to reach out to you. I will never sell your information. I don't know if Shopify does. Maybe if you sign up for something, Shopify might, but I'm not. I don't really want to do that kind of stuff. I don't like getting all kinds of emails in my inbox. So if you haven't messaged me and you want a response, you'll get one. And if you don't, then you won't get one. That's fine. Resources, links, that is about it. I think I have covered it all. Welcome to the beauty of math.net. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and thanks for going through it with me. This is a big day. I'm pretty excited. I've never had a webpage and it's somewhat thrilling. If you would like to said have links of yours be added to the links list, send me an email with it or send it to my Discord in the suggestion place or something, or leave it in a comment in this video, like I said. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to be back to filming solutions to problems soon. You guys have a good one. I'm going to stop share. Actually, I'm just going to stop the video here. Thank you so much.